This is one of the Jeffrey Weller designed engines. This is the Albury Manor Mk4. Probably made by a school child in the Albury Manor school where Jeff Weller was a teacher. It's slightly larger than the other Jeff Weller engine that I have, which is a later version when he moved to Gort Lodge School. This burner isn't the original or anything like it. Well, it's similar to the original, I believe. But I had this made especially to fit this engine. Nice little runner. You can never be sure with these school project engines. Some are good, some are bad. But this one looks like a good one. It runs well. The workmanship looks good. minutes. Apart from a dent, which could have happened at any time, the boiler looks quite good. As I said, the burner was missing, so that's a homemade one, made for me to my specifications. The burner seems to be doing a good job. Certainly seems to like having the main bearing well oiled. It makes a big difference when I add a drop of oil there. But not much difference when I add some to the port face or the cylinder.